want to introduce one of our new altar self-servers, Sophia.